That was certainly unpleasant, but a lord must mete out punishment when it's due.
Not just yourself, of course. It can weigh on any lord.
Maester, what do you think?
Me?
Yes. Did I do what's right?
The wall seems like a fitting place for a thief. I only hope he doesn't find Garrett there and take his anger out on the poor squire.
That's true.
You heard
what
the thief said. I expect this sort of thing will happen again. But a sentinel can help you in the face of disloyalty. You need someone you can trust by your side. Someone you can rely on, no matter the circumstance. Possessing wisdom and experience.
Who do you think I should choose?
There are two capable men for the role. They both want the job, but neither thinks very highly of the other.
Oh, great.
How do I decide between them?
Talk to them. Solicit the opinion of people close to you. Here, the bracer of the sentinel, the badge of office. Tonight is your first small council meeting. It would be wise to bestow this bracer upon your chosen sentinel then.
Oh, of course it would.
You are decisive and in control of this house. Your sentinel will wear this for all to see.
I'll make the right choice as sentinel.
Come speak with me when you're ready to convene the small council, my lord.
No, this is not going to go well. Whichever you pick, other one's going to be pissed and not be happy and not back you or anything, probably. Which is not good. Okay.
Duncan.
Yes, my lord.
I have much to consider and face a difficult decision.
Perhaps I can help. Your father often sought my counsel.
As lord, I must name a sentinel.
Of course. And if I may ask, who do you favor for the role? Perhaps I can share my insight.
Why did you send Garrett away?
Why did you send Garrett away?
I did it for your own protection, my lord. Garrett had to go. By sending him away myself, I thought it would keep you blameless in the eyes of the White Hills.
It worked.
I only hope to give you an advantage. And I regret any action you disapprove of.
I understand. And you're forgiven.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you, Duncan. I appreciate your advice.
I'm at your service, my lord.
No, I'm not giving it to him now. I'll give it to the... whoever I give it to at the council thing. Oh, girl. What? Face. Don't know name. Who's he? Talk to Malcolm.
Ethan. Or should I say Lord Ethan?
Yes, you should. It is Lord.
I saw what you did today. It's not an easy thing to do, showing mercy to a man who admits his guilt. But if you'll excuse me, my lord, I should finish packing before nightfall. I hope to be off tomorrow, at first light.
Where are you packing?
Why are you packing? You're not going somewhere, are you?
Your mother asked me to cross the narrow sea to find your brother, Asher.
Asher?
She has asked me to return with him.
Why?
To help the house.
She said nothing of this to me.
Because she fears you will not agree. I told her my place is here, that I'll be of no help to you in Essos. She insisted. I will hold, of course, until you've spoken with her about this. Just try to be kind to her. She's been living a nightmare made real. But you know that just as well.
She's my mother. Of course I'll be gentle.
Of course.
You're good-hearted, my lord.
Got to be gentle to mother.
But my mother's fears are not the only ones I face. My people are scared as well. I'm told I must choose a sentinel.
If I may be so bold, Sir Roiland is the man for the job. He'd be a fine choice. And I'd trust him. Aye, Sir Roiland is the man you want.
Why Sir Roiland?
We are at war. You need a warrior by your side. Roiland has the respect of his men and will bring strength and discipline to this house. Duncan would offer sage advice, but now is not the time to negotiate. Not with the likes of Ramsay Snow.
Thank you, Uncle.
True.
Ethan, I need to talk to you. Mother told me Mira has asked for Lady Marjorie's help.
Did she?
I knew we could rely on Mira. She always thinks of family above all else.
I don't think it's going to work.
Hopefully Lady Marjorie's influence will be enough. But right now I'm more concerned about you. I saw what you did to that man. You said you'd get angry sometimes. This would have been a good time to see it.
I can't afford any more mistakes. Everyone knows what happened with Lord Whitehill.
So she thinks I should have chopped his fingers off.
I know. And that wasn't your fault.
But I'm the Lord. It's my responsibility. The people want me to lead. They need me to, but...
What? Ethan, please. Tell me.
Who should I name as my sentinel?
It should definitely be Duncan Tuttle.
He's I knew she'd go for him.
And smart, and everyone trusts his judgment. Sir Roiland is unpredictable and likely to make matters worse.
You've always given me good advice. Thank you.
Great, so that's one for Roiland, one for Duncan. Let's talk to Roiland. Let's talk to him.
Come on, what did I say? Swords up, slash right, parry, again.
Ah, there we go.
Sword up, swing left, parry. Wrong. I didn't know
Sir
dogs
Roiland,
could hold swords.
Word?
Of course, my lord.
I have many decisions to make, and I wanted your advice. I need to name a sentinel.
Ah, you do. And it's good you came to me. I know this house, and everyone here knows me. They know I can hold the reins, or wield the sword in equal measure. I'm the man you need. And might I remind you, it was Duncan Tuttle who sent Garrett to the wall. He undermined your authority, and made you look weak to the White Hills. I would never do that to you. And if you pardon me saying so, I think your father would be proud. Seeing you make good choices as a young lord.
Your words are wise, Sir Roiland.
Thank you, my lord.
I will consider them as I make my choice.
So, when will you declare your decision?
When I'm ready, Mr. Impatient.
At the small council meeting.
Very good. I trust your judgment, my lord.
I'm going to have a really bad decision to make there.
Slash right! That means now!
I hope they can't talk to that guy. Will he tell me as well? Portcullis, what did it say about that? Okay, what's the point of looking at the portcullis? Hey, kid. Is he my brother? Yeah.
Careful. Keep at it and you won't have much left. Something to pick your teeth with.
No, Ethan. Look at this. All good swords have a name. I call mine Two Brothers. I carved this to give me strength. And this, so I remember. I mean, I could never forget, but... Oh, you know, don't you?
Roderick would be
you
proud.
You honour Roderick with this. He was a strong one.
He was. Yeah. Yeah. Someday, I'll have a real one. But not
That's
like
true.
That one. Only a lord could have that sword.
You'll have a good sword. I'm sure of it.
I get the best sword.
I watched
you play. I'm the lord.
I saw what you did to that man. Was he our enemy?
He was a bad man.
A bad man. Everyone keeps talking about them. Enemies. Talia told me what it means.
Rules mean nothing if we don't enforce them. It doesn't matter if he's good or bad. You can't steal. That's a rule.
Well, exactly. I say he was bad. Bad men killed Father and Roderick. They need someone to hurt them back. Even worse.
Oh, great.
I want a real sword. No one's afraid of wood. I'll find the men who took.
I'm afraid of wood. If you hit me,
I'll make sure I have a real sword with it.
Smack me in the testicles with a piece of wood, and I'll be so afraid of that wood. So I've got like just a vote for one vote for each. That's not good. I don't want to get braced to. It's like we're ready. There's anybody else I can talk to? No. Okay. Let's convene the council. Who am I going to give it to? Because if I give it to Roiland, I get the army on side. But let's face it, Roiland can't give good advice. He's basically, let's solve everything by chopping its head off. Whereas Duncan can give me ideas, but the army will probably not back me as much. And like that other guy said, we are at war. And at war, you need the army. I mean, it's not much good if Roiland's men aren't going to fight with me. Fight for me, I should say.
Maester?
Oh, dear.
Yes, Lord Ethan. I see you've spoken to a number of people. Are you prepared to name your sentinel?
What are you doing over here?
Admiring the ironwood, my lord. I studied it at the Citadel. The wood may be black, but I see gold. An entire forest of gold.
What do you mean?
Cool.
It is our greatest asset, my lord. Why not give some of our ironwood to House Bolton and have them leave us be? We could ransom ourselves. You can hardly put a price on your own life, or the lives of those you love.
How much do we have to give, Maester?
From here to Wolfswood Creek and then across the next two ridges, it should be enough to satisfy Ramsay Snow, I imagine. Bloodlust can often be sated by gifts and gold.
Not with Ramsay Snow. He's just
my lord,
crazy.
Are you now ready to name your sentinel?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yes, Maester. I'm ready.
Very well. Oh. I will convene the small council at once.
I think I'm going to go for Sir Roiland because I need army. If it were any other time, I think I'd go with Duncan. Because even that Gregor the Good, the father, even he told Garrod to only talk to Duncan. So he trusted him completely as well. But this is war.